nothing is more important to me than investing in today and tomorrow. Today, you see before you our hope for tomorrow. These incredible young people who are doing outstanding work in their own communities.
What we can learn from Italian candidate Jacobo. And to be able to create a network and define a target group will be the next step in your interesting and very promising project. Thank you.
So good morning everyone. I am Jacobo Furini and I'm the candidate from Italy. I am 16 years old and my project is about helping special needs kids in schools with one of my passions since I was young, horses. In fact, I am a horse rider. I've been practicing horse riding since I was 7 and it's been 10 years I'm doing it, and I'm doing it right now. So my project is about helping ADHD kids in schools through the operational work group. And help them knowing the self-respect and respect of the others, and help them to live in a context of community.
Close to Greece. Congratulations. Also, congratulations to the winner of the second place. Ines von Switzerland. And now, the final place, the winner of the European Tech Ambassador Award. The first place goes to Flossie Kumar.